The spring charging motor is used to automatically recharge the circuit breaker closing spring. The use of the motor makes it possible to dispense with manual reloading and to have a spring always loaded in normal operation. Before operating, discharge the main springs and open the circuit breaker's contacts. Push on, discharge springs. Push off, open the contacts. The indicators must show open and spring discharged. To remove the ACB front cover, unscrew the four screws all around the cover. After that, you can pull on the handle to ease the removal of the cover. The spring charging motors is installed next to the charging handle. For motor installation, be sure to align the motor hole with the ACB access. To do this, you can rotate the motor hole on the back with the help of a flat screwdriver. Then, insert the motor by respecting a specific angle to insert the ACB access on the motor. You can then fix the motor with the screw. On drawout version ACB, plug the motor connector on the connector interface at the correct place. Indication MO for motor. Insert a terminal block type A in the base located on the top of the chassis. Lock it, thanks to the quarter turns located on the TB label holder. On fixed version ACB, plug the motor connector on the terminal block interface at the correct place. Indication MO for motor. Insert a terminal block type A on the terminal block base. Put back the connector interface with quarter turn screws. To put back the front cover of the ACB, pull on the handle, place the cover and screw in the four screws.